for the first round. Seconds out. Round two.
Willo Hayden now 2-0. How did you find it in there tonight?
Yeah, it was a good challenge, but I felt I won it clear enough. Yeah.
He's a tough kid, isn't he, old Lee Connelly?
Yeah, plenty of experience. I think over 70 fights, you know what I mean?
Yeah. It looked like you wanted to just have a fight. You wanted to have a tear-up tonight. You did, didn't you?
Yeah. Like, that's my second fight now. But, like, no, obviously, as an amateur, I'm used to fighting all the time, so I was eager there today. But I still don't want it to be done. I got to win.
How are you finding the whole transition, then, from amateur to pro?
I think it suits me a lot better, to be honest. Like, it was always hot. The more rounds, the better. You know what I mean?
Listen, you've made a bit of a name for yourself as, you're Conor McGregor's mate, right? And you've sparred a lot with Conor McGregor. Was there any talk with him heading into this? Any advice, anything he's told you?
Yeah, just... Look, he's been texting me and he's been keeping me up. And I was just congratulating me on the work I'm doing and stuff. But it means a lot coming from someone like him, you know what I mean? It's great encouragement.
Well, let's bring Cutman in. Cutman, Andrew, O'Neill.
We're all ready for Sunday night. Yeah, Black Forge. Connor's looking after us there in the Black Forge. Yeah. So that's where we're all heading for the after party.
Good man, it's time to do the plugs. Let's before we get to the full plugs, what did you think of Willo tonight?
It was a good performance, good hard performance for him. Just what he needed. Yeah. They're the guys he needs if he's going to win, go on to World Honours. Like, there's no point getting into the ring there and blowing out someone in one round. That's exactly. no advantage to him. Like, you know what I mean? So it's working out lovely. He's getting matched well. Frank is looking after him, matching him well, watching him hard, and it's appreciated.
So what do you want next? More fights like this? You want to be involved in little tear-ups like this, or do you want to be able to show off your skills and books?
Whatever. That's up to Frank. Yeah. I'll fight whatever he puts in front of me. You know what I mean?
Right, any final words, Cutman? Anything you...
I'm sure
Connor's...
I'll see everyone on tomorrow night down the Black Forge Inn. Where everything's going to be happening. That's where the after party is. 8 o'clock sharp. Be there.
I'll be there. Congratulations.
Thanks a million. Thank you.
Cheers.